Turned on to like the whole healthy eating, like by Andrew, my business partner at the Treehouse, about 2-3 years ago, and I kind of never looked back.
I will actually hunt it down, kill it, and do all that myself. You mean to tell me my taste buds are actually going to change?
Take drugs to bring their cholesterol down, other drugs to help the heart in other ways. The good thing is that if you make diet changes, they can be powerful, in some respects more powerful than medications, more powerful than surgery, and all the side effects are good ones.
Why is cancer so high in some places and so low in other places? So I said, well, let's do a study across the country. And this enormously impressive nationwide study was undertaken.
Unlikely to see a change in 6 months, much less 30 days, especially a half point drop in those numbers just from diet or exercise. So I actually had to go and find another doctor to get the blood test.
For those who were interested in experiencing the power of the mind and spirit, the voyage continued.
Then I read that paper. The stuff that was on that paper is like was stuff that I have never told anybody about.
I did a chart on the correlation between levels of happiness and levels of consciousness. And the level of happiness is correlated with the level of consciousness. And as the consciousness gets higher, the level of happiness is almost 100%.